Hey guys, welcome back for a quick little video. So we've already seen Beetlejuice.
Yep.
Now we're gonna do Beetlejuice twice again, I guess you could say, because Denny's has a Beetlejuice menu, mm-hmm. and Rad Coffee does as well. And yeah. There happens to be two locations in Long Beach that are like right next to each other.
Yeah, they're literally like I think a minute up from each other.
So yeah, this is gonna be a double feature taste test video, I guess you could say.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. They have a lot of really interesting drinks at Rad Coffee, but the menu at Denny's is very limited, so there's not a whole lot. But
we'll see what they got. And yeah, we're starving. We gotta eat breakfast, so let's get the show on the road. So this is what they got on the menu, guys. Have a good look at that.
Very limited menu, like I said. Mm-hmm. But very interested to see how it is.
I'm gonna try that.
Yeah, it looks good. Small. Afterlife Melt looks good, but might be a little too much cheese for me. So I think I'm just gonna go with the cookies and scream. Mm-hmm. All right.
All right, guys. So first taste test, we got the, is it cookies and scream?
Cookies and scream, yeah.
So let's see.
It's a pretty one.
It's overflowing too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Shackle. It's pretty damn good, actually.
Yeah. All right, now let me try. All right.
All right, so you guys go get a good look at that.
Yep. Just say it three times.
Is it Beetlejuice or Betelgeuse?
Try it out.
Alright guys, well, we just tried the Denny's Beetlejuice menu. Mm-hmm. It was pretty good. That shake was probably
shake was like the best
part, mm-hmm. of that for sure. What was my call?
The Say It Three Times?
There you go, the Say It Three Times slam. I liked it, but a little too sugary. There's like way too much going on.
Yeah, it's like sprinkles and chocolate and stuff.
Like sprinkles and chocolate. I'm like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm like low key on a little sugar rush right now.
Yeah, so needless to say, we're gonna get two small items from Rad Coffee.
Yeah, right, yeah. I'm about to get more sugar in me right now with this morning coffee, but I don't even know if they have decaf as an option. But yeah, safe to say I'm probably gonna be hopped up for the rest of this video.
Yeah.
But yeah, let's see what Rad Coffee has to offer. So let's check that out. All right, so here we are at the Long Beach Rad Coffee location, about to get this Beetlejuice menu. Well, as you guys can see, they got some cool pinball machines right here while you guys wait for your coffee. Alright guys, so we just got our Rad Coffee. Mm-hmm. I got the Beetle. Which one did you get?
I got the Screaming Lydia.
The Screaming Lydia. I don't know what the... I didn't even look at the menu. I just like the way it looked.
I know,
like,
this one has butterscotch in it and like I think some like mocha drizzle. Obviously like chocolate mocha drizzle.
Mm-hmm.
But I got it with no coffee because I'm not really a coffee drinker. So.
And I love my coffee, so I, of course I have to get it with it. But anyway, let's try it. That's good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can definitely taste the butterscotch in this one. Like one of those butterscotch candies.
I will let you taste this one, but I don't know. You don't want coffee, so.
I'm okay.
Mm-hmm. This is actually really damn good.
I mean, the drinks are always amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Their limited menus.
All right, guys. So that's going to wrap up this quick little Beetlejuice, double menu. Video for
Beetlejuice,
you guys.
Beetlejuice.
There you go. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. We just needed like a third so we can.
Well,
you know.
Maybe we'll make a third movie. I don't know.
But anyway, that's going to wrap it up for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you guys for the next one.